right, guys. Bill from BillsBoxBreaks.com. We're doing a filler to fill up the Floss random division spot. We got some random divisions and some single teams. Here we go. Good luck. And we got a 7. Top 4 get in. All right, 7 times. Oh, once, twice, thrice, 4, 5, 6, and 7. So Randy dominating that one. We got Randy, Paulie Walnuts, and Randy. Sorry, you. And show me your hits. Let me put you guys in there. And you, I got 1 single spot. At 42 if you want that last spot, or show me your hits, I got that available too. Paul, you getting in? And Randy, I'm just going to change yours to a full division to make it easier. Yeah, you got, let's see. You got $126 for the spots for 84. Hits are the top 4. All right, guys, last spot. Who wants that last spot? Last single at 42 closes us down. Got this last spot right there. Gonna put that last one in the store. And May Benoit, let me know if you want this last one. Last spot, Mojo. I'm going to fill up my Yeti real quick for this, and I'll be right back. Fill that last one up. All right, let's see if the last spot's been taken. Basically, it's going to be a random team. What I do, Randy, is I shuffle up all the divisions and all the names. And what you get is a random team or division. So say you did hit the AFC West. That's just the slot it's in right now. Say you did hit the AFC West. I'll random up those four teams, and you get a random team within there. All right, cool. Randy grabbing that last one, and we are good to go. Let me know when you send that over, and we'll break this one up. Let me take a look, see if it got snatched from the store real quick. If not, I'll put it back in there for you. Here, Randy, let me put that in there. Try now. Let me take a look. It's showing two for me. Let me drop the link for you. Make sure you're looking at the right one. So, Perez, just filled it up. Just filled a flawless random team break. That is a Lux PYT. First 12 in, get a $50 raffle ticket there. Let me drop that link. Titans are random off to the break on that one. And let me know if that one works here, Randy. You click on this one, it doesn't click on that link right below your last message there, and it should say one left in stock. Yeah, that's fine. Or you send direct. There's a little PayPal button down here, you can always click that. If you look down here, There we go. Worked that time for you. All right, cool. Thank you, sir. And off we go on this break. Good luck, guys.